permutation combination, then after that I will explain. So I'm keeping this there to this side. See this